UK Government, the Law and your Role 7.
Question 1. Which of the following statements is correct?
Citizens must be at least 18 to vote. Citizens must be at least 21 to vote.
Answer.
Citizens must be at least 18 to vote.
Question 2. For the sake of self-defense, a person can carry a weapon and this is legally permitted.
True. False.
Answer.
False.
Question 3. Welsh Assembly Building was opened in the year
2001, 2002, 2004, 2006.
Answer.
2006.
Question 4. Who are elected in a general election?
The Lords, MPs, MEPs, local councillors.
Answer.
MPs.
Question 5. How many permanent members does the Security Council have, where UK is also a permanent member?
2. 3. 4. 5.
Answer.
5.
Question 6. Possessing a national insurance number entitles the person to work in the UK.
True. False.
Answer.
False.
Question 7. Which responsibilities do the UK citizens have?
Obeying the law. Voting in elections. Working. All of the above.
Answer.
All of the above.
Question 8. European Convention on Human Rights allows freedom of expression as one of its principles.
True. False.
Answer.
True.
Question 9. Which of the following sectors are controlled by devolved administrations?
Foreign affairs. Defense policy. Immigration. Education.
Answer.
Education.
Question 10. Can verdict be given in a situation of not proven case?
Yes, but only in a magistrate's court. Yes, but only in Scotland.
Answer.
Yes, but only in Scotland.
Question 11. How many local authorities are there in London?
13. 23. 33. 43.
Answer.
33.
Question 12. Which country joined the EU in 2013?
Turkey. Iceland. Finland. Croatia.
Answer.
Croatia.
Question 13. Which of the following countries do not have a devolved government?
England. Wales. Scotland. Northern Ireland.
Answer.
England.
Question 14. Right to vote is also known as
a ballot, the Republic, the franchise, a Democrat.
Answer.
The franchise.
Question 15. Is income tax automatically imposed on the income of every individual?
Yes. No.
Answer.
No.
Question 16. Income from which of the following sources is not taxable?
Pension. Income from property, saving or dividends. Income from self-employment. Income tax is payable on all of the above.
Answer.
Income tax is payable on all of the above.
Question 17. Prior to the formation of the Northern Ireland Assembly, did the Northern Ireland have a parliament?
Yes, it was renamed the Northern Ireland Assembly after the Troubles. Yes, but it was abolished during the Troubles.
Answer.
Yes, but it was abolished during the Troubles.
Question 18. What mandatory information required to be entered in an electoral registration form?
The names of all eligible voters who live at the address. Only the names of adult women resident at the address. The names of everyone at the address. Only the names of adult men resident at the address.
Answer.
The names of all eligible voters who live at the address.
Question 19. In which way parents can help in schools?
They can listen to children read. They can teach classes. They can replace the head teacher. They can do the children's homework for them.
Answer.
They can listen to children read.
Question 20. What are the benefits of understanding and following British values and responsibilities?
You will earn a higher salary. You will find it easier to play an active role as a citizen. There are no benefits to following British values and responsibilities. You will earn less respect.
Answer.
You will find it easier to play an active role as a citizen.
Question 21. Police and crime commissioners are not responsible for one of the following. Identify the same.
To appoint the chief constable. To set national policing priorities. To set police priorities for a local area. To set the local police budget.
Answer.
To set national policing priorities.
Question 22. Never in the past UK government has exercised its power to suspend a devolved assembly.
True. False.
Answer.
False.
Question 23. Who is the ceremonial head of the Commonwealth?
The Prince of Wales. The Queen. The Prime Minister. The President of the USA.
Answer.
The Queen.
Question 24. The police is not supposed to protect and help people who are not UK citizens.
True. False.
Answer.
False.
Thank you for watching the video and wish you will get your driver license soon.